The world would reach its full potential if this ever happens, if this is happening, and it's something that should happen, because the moment we negotiate the gender difference or the difference we base on gender for social functions, operability, social relationships, it creates a massive force of union where people can mobilize their full potential and achieve greatness in many things. I think it also would act as a buffer for structural violence and structural conflicts, which is based on differentiating on a certain on any account of humanity. In that context, I think the simple answer would be if this is negotiated, a fully human potential could be realized. And the potential that that realization unleashes is immense, and I think it would spread into every society, every aspect of life, and there would be less conflict, less problems, and I would say less animosity even between humans, if that balance is reached. Right.